Fluid catalytic cracking is an important industrial process to produce fuels, predominantly from petroleum. However, as sustainability concerns grow, demand for an ever more efficient process continues, as feedstocks are increasingly switching from petroleum to biomass and plastic waste. In the cracking process, the zeolite active sites of the porous catalyst rapidly deactivate. This process causes large interparticle heterogeneities, hampering individual particle characterization. To better understand this deactivation process on a single particle level, we have developed a diagnostics platform to separate the most active particles from the deactivated ones in a statistically relevant way. Using a microreactor can make it possible to characterize many individual catalyst particles. In the microreactor, the particles are encapsulated in droplets. Catalyst particles are stained with styrene molecules. These molecules can oligomerize on zeolite acid sites to make fluorescent products. This fluorescent signal is thus linked to the acidity of a particle. Droplets get sorted based on their fluorescent intensity. An electric field gradient used in dielectrophoretic sorting sorts the encapsulated particles in two outlets based on a set threshold. With this method, we can sort the most acidic particles from a mixture at a rate of 25 droplets per second, allowing high-throughput analysis of specific samples, paving the way for better catalyst design.